Fake news, 5 packs in hoaxes you should know about. Your pharmacist informs. Vaccination is the pharmacotherapeutic strategy that has saved the most lives in the history of mankind. However, this fact is not enough to prevent vaccines from being one of the medicines most susceptible to being affected by hoaxes and misinformation. Therefore, in this video, we collect 5 very frequency hoaxes about vaccine that is essential for you to know. The first hoax. Vaccines contain toxic and dangerous products for health. The reality is that vaccines, like all medicines, are subject to strict quality and safety control by regulatory agencies that guarantee that their administration is not only effective but also safe. Most of the components of a vaccine have been used safely for decades, or are commonly used in other products, both pharmaceutical and otherwise. The second, vaccines are the cause of autism. Autism and autism spectrum disorders usually manifest in the first months and years of life. This has been exploited by some people to link it to vaccination in children. However, there are multiple studies that rule out an association between any vaccine and the risk of suffering from autism, so it can be affirmed that this hoax has no scientific basis. Third, COVID-19 vaccines contain graphene. Graphene is not a component of these vaccines, and this has been demonstrated in numerous studies. Moreover, it would be easy to detect because it's not soluble in water and will give the vaccine a cloudy appearance. For hoax, messenger RNA vaccines can alter DNA. A false claim. The components of this vaccine do not interact with DNA. Many preclinical and clinical tests have been done with these vaccines are proved to prevent severe COVID-19 that demonstrate that messenger RNA is processed outside the cell nucleus where the DNA is located. Its administration allows the production of the protein antigen of interest of the coronavirus in the cytoplasm of the cells, which activates the immune system in its recognition. Fight hoax. Vaccines can cause the disease they are intended to prevent. After the administration of a vaccine, reactions such as headaches, some fever, or muscle aches, which may resemble an infectious disease, are common. However, this is a consequence of the activation of the immune system, and the symptoms usually do not last more than 1 or 2 days. The development of infectious disease will always be more severe in people who are not protected by vaccination. Remember, always ask your pharmacist. We will help you and answer any questions you may have about vaccines.
Remember, for any queries, go to your pharmacy and ask for advice to your pharmacist.